I think I'm fourth best geared here.
192, I'm not sure.
Okay. I'm just thinking, like, who we prioritize, like, funneling gear to if we're doing mythics and stuff.
That's gotta be the tank.
Yeah, we need to go. Yeah. It's got crystal. Oh. There,
right, Galaxy.
Are you sure you can play Glug?
I don't play anymore. I want to heal. Healing I can do.
Well, then the other option is that we get Darklive. He is quite happy to tank.
Yeah, but warriors aren't that good.
You tell him that. I'll let you break that to him, Zep. Wait,
say that again. Warriors are not good.
Warriors are not good.
Yeah, but I'm worried it's ever good after Classic.
In this raid, they aren't pretty much used. None are using them.
Well, I'm tanking it as a DK, so...
I mean, most do on the DK. The warriors, Druid, DK, and Vengeance, Monk. DH. And Monks, yeah.
A lot of Monks.
Yeah, Monks and why. DH is the favorite combo for some reason.
No idea why.
I thought Paladins would be up there.
But not really for
best damage mitigation in game on Monks.
Yep. And they will be for a lot longer.
Mm-hmm. They don't have much stealth heal though, but
they can clear any they can clear the damage, or they don't need stealth heal.
Well, they take about 50% less damage overall, so yeah. You know.
Okay. Game faces.
He pays out.
That's hero.
My bad.
Gluggy, you got the gear on the monk.
Shade in 2, 1.
Heal.
Souls up.
What gear for what?
More bad.
Tank.
On the monk. Other people wanted to heal, so here I am. Yeah, but you can tank on the monk. I can't tank for shit on the monk. Well, you haven't tried, have you? I've tried once before.
I can tank.
Have you tried this? No.
Trepidant?
I heard it's
because
a lot
it was
easier
way now, way harder before.
Yeah, I've heard it's a lot easier now.
Is that
Shane's dead?
Better.
Why you bubbled me again?
I thought you were gonna die.
No. it's lovely of you.
Shade in 2, 1.
I'll probably have to move the bomb.
Heal the thick ghost. His dad is healed.
I'm moving. Oh shit, he's into my consecration. Fuck.
Sorry, I'll spam.
He's sheep.
Right. I'll spam that. Thank you.
If you really don't want to tank, I'm happy.
I don't mind tanking. No, I just need a bit more gear.
Demi, you'll have to grip the shade in 3 seconds. 1, 2, grip it.
Okay. Right, I'm getting Hecatus.
Done it.
Soul. Got it.
Where is it?
He's dead.
Stunned.
Yeah, now just
dead.
I'm moving him for 2 stacks.
New cut.
Move out with the circles to the edges.
Moving in for 2 stacks.
Just make sure you have a couple of damage mitigation ones.
Yep. Moving in for 2 stacks. I'm just gonna keep calling it out. I know it'll be all awkward. Shit.
Get honestly innervate if you can.
Move 2 stacks.
Thank you. Get out with those circles. Sorry. This is my problem, I always feel a bit rude.
Now move.
Moving.
Couple of people are quite low.
Shit.
You want me to get him up? Oh, you got him.
Got Hecatus.
Yep.
Focus tanks.
Yeah, everyone used a bit of self defense.
Yeah, I used Guardian then as well, and he still fucked me.
Yeah, move it. It has 5 stacks. It does 150% more. And just keep running so we can't hit you.
I need to keep moving. Now.
Yeah. And when his stacks are gone, just go in, get a few hits in, start moving again.
Okay. Get a few hits in. So how many stacks should I let him get up to?
The circles.
Not to 4, because you can't take it.
Okay. I thought the damage was raid wide. So
stop it. Fat, take Hectus, Glug, take the boss.
Stop in now. I've got Huntsman. Now I know it's just me taking the damage. I was being extra careful and thinking every time he took a step it.
Yeah, but now Fed has a couple of cooldowns, now he can just do it like that.
Yeah.
Focus up, he's gonna die if we just keep on top of it.
Yep, there you go.
Woohoo!
Nuke the boss, it takes 100% more damage, so. Should
right.
be dead.
I am.
Fuck yes!
Now. Nice. Come on. Got it.
Sorry for my bad DPS though. Kind of a shame.
I think you're allowed. You've just coached us through it. So.
No, don't let him off that easy. Heroic Raider.
Say what?
Nice, Jizzy. Well done, Hoops.